Hold up.
I got some bad news. I'm hearing rumors that the Union president is going to make a move against you.
Not a surprise, given how I showed him up at the city council. Any idea what he's planning?
Not yet, but I expect the worst. There's no hard rule on the Union delegate count. He can shrink the number by one.
And because I was the last one in, I'd be the first one out. What do I do?
You focus on your TO exam next week. Don't let politics derail your career.
Oh, no, I've been studying my ass off. I think I'm ready.
Don't think it. Be it. Clearly, you don't have time to waste.
You call me old?
It was implied. Hey, you know, why don't I ride with you today? I can teach you some things that are not in the study guide. One-on-one time with the supervisor will strengthen your case for promotion.
Sir, you don't have to do that for me.
Nolan, do you want to be a TO?
Absolutely.
Then don't do that small town, I hate to be a bother thing. You're being offered an opportunity. Take it.
Yes, sir. And thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
And Luna's okay with you working Mother's Day?
Yeah, it's the first year Dominique's not at home. Luna said she's fine, keeping this super low key.
Huh.
What? You think she's just saying that?
No.
Yeah, that's a hard pass.